但是我不会在那里走的不算要我把生命摔我不该回答是他不让那是的 boss is a great moonstone boss is the R boss is the bar boss is the car boss is the rhyme lab and the shallow one to also see Achim that are pushing his weirdness saving the truthAll these nations have to pay for the things that they've done, you know? When you read Amos 1 and you read the prologue, it says Amos showed God's judgment upon Syria, upon the Philistines, upon Tyrus, upon Edom, and upon Ammon. So all these nations will have to pay, you know? We were in slavery, we were the Chinese, the Japanese, the Philistines, you know, the Arabs, where were they, you know?Now they're talking about we all have to unite and fight against the system, safety and numbers, but that's only what they say now that they're in trouble, you know? When they had it good, they weren't talking about unity, unite, fight against the oppression, they weren't talking about that because they weren't affected, you know? So Psalms 83 and 3, they have taken crafty counsel against thy people and consulted against thy hidden ones, you know?They have said, come and let us cut them off from being a nation, that the name of Israel may be no more in remembrance. But they have consulted together with one consent, they are confederate against them. The tabernacles of Edom and the Ishmaelites. You know, Edom is the so-called white people, you know. And Ishmaelites is the Arabs. Of Moab is the Chinese. And the Hagarenes is the Africans, you know. So all these nations are together to fight against the...Israelites, you know, they have a country. They can basically keep their own laws. We can't do none of that, man. We're in a oppressor's country, you know, following our oppressor's laws.